Excuse me. One of them, please. Thanks.
Thank you.
Luis.
Yeah?
It's me, Arnold. Thank fucking God I can see you. Thank you, God. Maybe you do exist.
Arnold, what are you doing down here, bro?
Well, we had a little incident. I don't mind when the girl play rough, but when the pimp come in and he plays rough too, oh, la 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 la.
What happened, bro?
I tell you, it is a bad combination. Chinese opium and Brazilian prostitute? No, 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 no.
Yeah, no doubt, man.
I was just nodding off after a little bit of light after dinner bondage, and when the pimp comes in, he steals my wallet and gives me a good beating.
For watching too much television?
Somehow I feel my dignity is still intact.
Wait a second. You're a guy who just enjoyed an opium-laden threesome with some light bondage. How can your dignity ever be in question?
Exactly, my friend. Well, maybe you can help me get back the wallet.
Hey, compared to the shit I dealt with today, okay, that doesn't sound so shady. So why the fuck you not?
I believe he is over on Bronco, my valiant Spaniard.
He ain't getting away. here, motherfucker. Stop, you piece of shit. You should keep better company, bro. Drop you around the corner, bro. It ain't safe here.
Another dick, another dollar.
You can't touch me.
Yeah,
what's
hello.
The deal with this ass?